it's exactly what I want to do as an engineer, so I thought I better get involved and see what designing a real car is like.
It's off-road cars, everything has to be strong and robust and has to be able to take a beating.
Baja is a student-run team. We're mostly all mechanical engineering majors. Our goal is to design and fabricate a small off-road vehicle, like the one in the back.
I originally joined just because I was looking for something outside of just school and classes, and I really wanted a chance to put the stuff I'd been learning into practice.
Baja SAE is a very wide range of students that come together, and in the springtime we compete against many other schools, mostly from the U.S., and see who has the best engineered off-road vehicle.
Overall, I think we had a very reliable car that performed well until we started having some mechanical failures during the endurance race.
Something bad just happened.
Generally, when you have to address even a simple issue in the field, it takes a lot longer to fix than it would in the shop.
You really have to think about, okay, what can we do right now in the shortest amount of time with what we have?
It's a good skill for engineers to have, to be able to just think of something on the fly.
The biggest thing right now is just preparing to transition into next year.
I'm so excited for next year to be on the team again and to start from the very beginning. Definitely is going to be a lot of changes. I think that we learned a lot from this car. It'll be interesting, be a good learning experience. So. Hey guys, my name's Amanda. I was just in that video you watched. If you want to see more awesome videos like that, hit the subscribe button below, and thanks for watching.